You know, it was a long day for the guys. It's really no excuse. I know they were at the airport for 8.5 hours because the flights were all messed up. But, you know, Dwayne just, he wasn't very good the first two innings. He wasn't sharp at all, and that was really the whole game. We played a good game after two innings, but we were too far behind to catch up.